It is April 8th, 2019, and things are swelling today.